Hi everybody, in this video we are going to talk about our another AC dimmer module for Arduino, Raspberry Pi or any other controller. Currently you are seeing how it works. As you see, the lamp voltage value is increasing and decreasing by the time. We are controlling this lamp via Arduino device here. And this is our AC dimmer. Okay, so let me turn off and let me show you the device picture. This is the device, and what we have here, we have four inputs here and three outputs. The middle one is common neutral. Left, this one side is out and the other side is in for the 110 volt or 220 volt. And here the first pin is here VCC, the second one is here ground, third is zero cross, and fourth is PCM. Okay, so again, this is our Arduino. Let me show you the simple wiring here. As you see in the wiring, we connected three Arduino's 3.3 voltage to the in the dimmer VCC port. Then ground to ground, Arduino number two pins we connect to the zero cross. Arduino number three we connect to the PCM. Okay, and this is also our coding here. As you see, zero cross is on the number two and ACD pin on number three. And what we have here is the stepping, what is the power or what is the step value when we are increasing and decreasing the lamp value. And I'm not going to go to the all details here. We have two loop here. One of them is increasing the voltage value and the other second one is here decreasing the voltage level. And we have delays here, and for the serial monitor we put some extra comments here. Okay, so let me make this one slower run so you will have an idea. I will make this one two, and jumping is going to be slower too. Let's see how it works. Then I'm going to turn on my power also. Okay. So it is uploading my code to the Arduino board. Okay, it is almost done. I can open my also serial monitor. Alright, so it is here. Okay, so if you have any questions, please let me know. I will be so happy to answer your questions. Thank you so much.